As big as life, Palpatine's holo image spoke from atop a projector table in a private comm lounge aboard a Republican frigate. With R2-D2 standing off to one side of the transmission grid, Anakin hung on the Supreme Chancellor's every word.
Of course the Council doesn't understand. Surely you don't find that surprising.
They reject every suggestion I make. On principle, I'm beginning to think.
It's obvious that you're upset, Anakin, but you must be patient. Your time will come.
When, sir? Palpatine smiled lightly.
I can't see into the future, my boy.
Anakin's face contorted. What if I told you that I could?
I would believe you. Tell me what you see.
Coruscant.
Are we in danger?
I'm not certain. I just feel that I need to be there. Palpatine gazed away from the holocam.
I suppose I could invent some pretext.
His gaze returned to Anakin.
What does Master Kenobi say?
He's the one who suggested I contact you, Anakin said sharply.
It sounds to me that the recapture of Tythe could prove very important toward ending the war. I don't understand all of it. The Jedi Council is being very secretive with me.
Anakin fought the temptation to reveal everything about the search for Darth Sidious. He glanced at R2-D2 as if expecting commiseration, but the astromech only swiveled his dome, his processor status indicator flashing from blue to red. Finally, Anakin said, I don't know what to do, sir. Palpatine adopted a sympathetic expression.
It's decided. I shall prevail upon the Council to order you back to the core. No one needs further proof of how intrepid you are or how committed you are to defeating our enemies.
No, Anakin said in a rush. No, thank you, sir, but I'm needed on Tythe. Dooku is there.
Yes. Dooku is the key to everything just now. Despite all our victories in the inner systems, do you suspect he and General Grievous may have some secret strategy?
If they do, Obi-Wan and I will defeat them before they can implement it.
The Republic counts on it.
Safeguard Coruscant, sir. Safeguard everyone there.
I will, my boy. And rest assured that I will call on you if I need you.